And so really, it's just a matter of broadcasting about what you do want, and then your beliefs will change. Do you have to see it before you believe it, or can you believe it before you see it? And this is why we're talking with you the way we always have. We've been talking about the receptive mode or the allowing mode from the beginning of our interaction through Esther in this way. But today we're making it so clear to you as we help you to understand that these thoughts are turning to things. What are you planning? Whatever it is that you are talking about is what you're planning. It's like you're acknowledging that it begins and then it becomes more. And that at first it's just thought, and then it becomes words, and then it becomes something that you can see and hear and smell and taste and touch, a full-fledged, full-blown manifestation materialization. And so whatever it is that you're broadcasting, that's what you're planning. That's what you're planning. So don't you want to plan for things that you believe that you will really like when they get there?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.